And weighed 50 kilos. The discovery of the rare fish has baffled locals, even fisher folks. Some of them even say it's their first time to see an oar fish. The sea creature had a wound in its mouth, but the cause of its death is still not clear.